Hello and welcome back to the Ebdanian campaign. Last time we had a mighty battle at Camelodunum, and then we took Corinium, and we had a mighty good discussion about Warhammer. Total War Warhammer. But anyway, with the threat of rebellion to the north, I am going to take Londinium. Now I've got ladders, I've got a catapult, I don't need much else. I could cheat and just do the auto-resolve for this, but I'd probably have complaints, as after all. What are you guys here for? You're here for bloodshed, you're here for death, you're here for mighty battles! Which is one of the reasons why I can't wait for Total War Warhammer. There's definitely going to be mighty battles. Will they actually stick to the 20-unit rule as well? Or will we have, like, massive 40-stack armies? Oh my god, that would be so good. 40-stack armies. So, what do we have here? Ooh, we have tower. Nice tower. Oh my god, it seems to be... No, that's just a snow effect. Well, I can honestly tell you I'm not coming across this bridge. But they've only got a barricade there. I think I'm going to come in from this side. There's one destroyed here. Yeah, always come in from the side that's weakest. So let's have you sat there like that. Let's have you guys sat there like that. And here we have my mightiest spearman. So, let's put you there like that. I want you to drop the siege equipment, though. Don't want you guys doing the siege. And let's just block you up there. And let's have you guys there. 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 Right there. Oh. You want in the action that much, do you, that you've grabbed some siege equipment too? No. No, 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 no. Bad faction leader. Is he? Are you my faction leader? I can't remember, actually. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Hello, Mr. Vonisius. Look at that mighty mustache. Right. Start this battle. And get rid of that watchtower, my catapult.
And once we have taken the fight to their very hearts, we shall vanquish any defense they have left.
Yay, we shall definitely vanquish them. Right, so let's fast forward that a bit. And discover my catapult can't hit the broadside of a barn! Boom boom! Catapult, you're overextending your reach. Oh! Next hit should crumble it. Oh god, I'd find that so terrifying. Lose projectiles more frequently for a extended period of time. Let's see now. Let's try to hit them. Let's do a barrage! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Fireballs! Try to hit them. Get that.
Down again.
I'm gonna do it. Let's bring my archers forward then. Along with some spearmen, just in case, you never know. Let's also bring my catapults over there. My leader can go there. Well, these my wood runners. They like their wood. Haha, hee hee. So, oh, looks like they're going to be pulling back up here. Lady, you're not wearing much for a cold wind today. It's a shame. Oh my god, and she's barefoot! How on earth are you surviving that cold? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Come on. Push those ladders. Come, men and women in green. We shall spread the word of Saint Patrick. Oh wait, no, he's Christian. We shall spread the word of some religious Celtic god that involves drinking. Yes, drink. Here's some archers. Should I see if I can hit the archers? No. But I can do a bombardment somewhere. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Play, 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 play. Bombard there! Come on, get up there. If we switch to flaming shot.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Let's bring you round to the side. Let's bring you guys up here. And then flank them!
Ready for battle! The unit's ammunition is spent and it can no longer fire!
Missile armed warrior! Which one is that one? That one. Come on, men and women. We have them on two fronts. These guys are heavy.
They will pierce their hearts.
Try loosening against them now. Aha. Let's bring you guys over there. Which means you guys can go against two! Ha! Fear the Celts. Let's stop you. Stop, 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 stop.
We'll kill them all.
Let's get you guys up. Well, I'm building you out. Not having you against them. Let's see if I can get my wood runners up fast enough. I don't think I will be, but worth a shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get out of there, men and women.
Back, warriors, back! The men are broken and are fleeing.
Okay. Wait for them to come over a bit more, bit more, bit more. Get them.
We'll kill them all.
Get them. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh, the gates are now mine. Let's bring some cavalry in. Why? It's cavalry. Everyone loves a bit of cavalry. Open that gate. Oh, it's a horse. The horse wants out. Let's bring you in for a run over there. You guys are probably tired now. So let's just put you there. There's a spearman there. Okay, so let's back off.
We'll kill them all. Forward.
Fresh and fresh. Woodrunners. Welcome to the city. Capture this tower.
Ready for battle.
Come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Ah, there it is. I was wondering where on earth it was then. You guys are gonna keep being goits.
Fearless warriors.
So let's actually bring you guys right there, like so. Let's bring you guys in and actually round there, like so, as well.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Let's send you round to deal with that barricade. Oh, look at all this death. Shield wall. Might be a little late. Crush!
Ready for battle.
Come on, my horseman. Go deal with them. Oh, look at the burnage. Couldn't have that barricade down yet. Nearly. Go deal with those archers.
The tower has been destroyed.
Oh, I thought I captured it. Go deal with them quick.
We hunger for blood and
go. Come on, men and women of Ebdania. Oh, they ran.
Warriors eager for blood.
Come on. Get them. Oh. And we win. We win. Was it any surprise? Ooh, and my Celtic warriors, I just survived from the looks of it. Maybe, perhaps. In the foot. In the shoulder. Oh yeah. No, they died. Oh well. They had no experience. Goodbye! Londinium is mine! Prepare. I have no idea what this is. Forum. Oh, let's destroy you. Let's destroy you. Let's destroy you. And you can stay there.
Ready for orders.
So, the Romans are now out of England. The entire of England, apart from Wales, now belongs to the Ebdanians. And I shall kick these guys out as soon as possible.
For the tribe!
So our first conquest was against Edion, and then we attacked our friends, the Picts. Then we decided... Oh wait, no, we decided to attack the Romans as well here. But then ran because of rebels. So it's just like, up to Ebdanian, down to Wales, up to the north of Scotland, down to Yorkshire. Can't remember which one Lindium is in. Then across to Caledonium, across to Cornwall, and then Londinium. Here, there, and everywhere, right? So, let's end the turn. Might make the south a warrior recruiting zone. Get all nice and comfy ready for war. And I think I've forgotten every single warrior structure there is and what there is, so I might have to go through the bloody encyclopedia thing again. Oh dear. I think other places I'm going to either raise, loot, or even liberate. Because then I have nice allies and trade partners. Because after all, I've achieved what I wanted. And that is England. Rebellion is imminent to the north. So they're going to rebel next turn. Didn't I say? Oh, I can't remember.
Ready for battle.
So I have no idea where the rebels are going to come from. So I'm going to put that army into Lindum.
Might actually
put it in Iberocum. Okay, so let's have a look and see what we've got. Karnstones, expand. Let's see. Okay, so I already have a chieftain's hall. What can be recruited here? Just Celtic spearmen at the moment. And up here, just Celtic spearmen as well. So that means I need something. Chieftain's Hall next level will get me the Berserkers and Fianna. I'm going to need that at some point. Not going to get it just yet. Price. So. Probably need that granary anyway. Let's destroy you, actually. Town centre. Meeting hall. Warlord's hold. King's warband. King's Warband. Okay, so I'm probably going to go for a Bard's Hall down here in Londinium, simply because Scaffus Teachers, King's Warband, and Fianna with those ones. Celtic Berserkers. No, they're with the Hall, so... Yeah, so let's go for a town centre and go down the tavern route down this side. Center. Do Karnstones actually give you any units? No. Artisan does, however, I think, if you go for the right one. Celtic crossbows with the carpenter. Yes, I'd probably go for the carpenter. Better if I go for the smithy as well. Well, I'll go for an artisan here anyway. And that way then I get lots of units here for... This is going to be a staging ground for invasions elsewhere. Oh, the Geats! My other Let's Play, the Western Romans are fighting them. But anyway, let's see. I have a Chieftain's Hall here, so that's going to give me the Berserkers and Fiona. Sanitation... I'm going to upgrade my sanitation across the province here, actually. Raiders Assembly Point. What does this give me? This gives me my mounted troops, so... Where is it? Raiders Assembly Point. And I think I'm probably going to need some food. At some point. Let's see, so what we do. If I go for the goat barns, that would give me Celtic bows, skirmishers, Ebdani raiders. If I go for the enclosure, that gives me spear raiders. Oh well, I can get several of these. Mormor Cavani. Oh well, at the end of the day, I can always build more. Because there is still one and two. I'm not sure if it'll unlock that other one. That was one annoying thing in Rome. You could never tell if it would be one that had five or six for the capital. Population surplus up north. I think I'll deal with that later. Stores for sanitation. Oh dear. But I don't have the money really to do anything. So that's all destroyed. Anoroks. You gained a rank! Let's see. Merchant. And let's give you a wolf as well. Ooh. Anyone we can put in the companions? Nope. Okay. I think this recording has been going on long enough. Warriors all. Ooh. Maybe we can quickly defeat the Saxons, the Wolves of War. Yep, let's go for a quick battle and destroy the Saxons from our lands! From our lands! Yes. Ooh, they have a siege equipment. You better not die, Mortrix. I saw what happened in that battle with the Geats. Bloody catapult sniping. Do 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 do. Don't come over there, but I can come right close over here. Let's group you there. I think we'll give you some flaming shot.
Don't break formation!
I wonder if we can put you closer. No, we can't. Spear band will have you move over the crest. And some skirmishers will put you on the side.
Stay together.
So we'll have you.
Ready for battle.
Let's have you rush up there.
We are wild animals. They call me hunger for blood and battle.
We will crush the enemy with our are greater numbers.
Forward! Gods, watch over us! Move out!
Let's just have you marching up.
We shall be back on the farm. The enemy draws near!
So let's pull you back now.
Missile armed warriors.
Let's pull you back to here. Let's pull you to there. Let's pull you to there. And let's do that. Vladimos. Go, berserk!
Battle ready!
Dude!
Ready for battle!
We wave our hands in the air like we just don't care. Come on, my semi-naked men. Let's halt your fire. Yes, I can catch them because they just charged in.
We will pierce their hearts.
Yay, we'll pierce their hearts. Pierce their hearts.
The general has fallen.
Yes.
Our victory grows ever nearer.
Victory.
Missiles ready.
Oh, and that's the Saxons defeated once again. And I must say, I don't actually like the Berserkers. They're a bit... naff. I'd rather have my solid line of spears. Take on some warriors. Ransom and release.
Getting on our way! Ready for battle!
And we'll go and deal with them next time, since they've got next to nothing. But anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. And next time we'll probably be dealing with some rebellion. Yay! This is COD Serenity. Take it easy.